This is the truth about money. It doesn't matter if you're a multimillionaire or if your bank account is in the negative. Blind to this truth, you will always feel broke. But when you see it, you'll experience a life money can't buy. And the truth is this: you are money. Everything you see is money. Your environment and everything in it. The space in between all the things you see is money. You are the source of money. Because energy is the source, and you are energy. It's a scientific fact. It's universal law. You are money, and money is you. So from this moment forward, money has a new meaning, and you are it. But you must believe it with all of your soul. You have to feel it deep within your being, because money is a feeling. A feeling that vibrates throughout the entire universe. So what you feel must become real. And when you realize you are the source, you stop searching for money outside of you. You see, it's first created from within. This is the truth about money, and it lacks nothing. It has no limits, no beginning, and no end. The highest frequency of money is love. It emerges when you love yourself as you are, where you are, right now, in this moment. And when you align with this frequency, you give yourself to the world. Because you see, you are the world. Therefore, you accept everything you receive. But in order to see the light of this truth, you must enter the darkness of the unknown. Because your comfort zone is not a safe place. It's where fear hibernates and only wakes up when you attempt to escape. Fear is the lowest frequency of money. It emerges when you believe there is something lacking inside you. When you forget, you are the source. But money is beyond the fear. You can't avoid it. You can't run away from it. You must stare it down and face it. Become the fear. And once you become it, you can go beyond it to the highest frequency of money, which is love, where there's no limit, no ending, where you let go of all attachment to outcome and you become free and open to receive. So when you are faced with challenging times, when you feel worthless, always remember, you are the source of money, because energy is the source, and you are energy. This is the truth about money.